दिस इज द केस स्टडी बेस्ड ऑन चैप्टर कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री. क्वेश्चन इज, इन ऑर्डर टू कंडक्ट स्पोर्ट्स डे एक्टिविटीज इन योर स्कूल, लाइन्स हैव बीन ड्रॉन विथ चॉक पाउडर एट अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 1 मीटर ईच इन अ रेक्टेंगुलर शेप ग्राउंड ए बी सी डी. ओके, सो हियर 1 1 यूनिट डिस्टेंस इज गिवन एंड 100 फ्लावर पॉट्स हैव बीन प्लेस एट अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 1 मीटर. सो दिस इज ऑल्सो 1 1 मीटर डिस्टेंस. ओके, नाउ 100 फ्लावर पॉट्स आर अरेन्ज मीन्स दिस लेंथ विल बी 100, राइट? ए डी लेंथ विल बी 100, ए डी विल बी 100. नाउ एज शोन इन गिवन फिगर बिलो, निहारिका रन्स 1/4 ऑफ द डिस्टेंस ए डी ऑन द सेकेंड लाइन. सो एंड पोस्ट अ ग्रीन फ्लैग. सो शी इज रनिंग विद द ग्रीन फ्लैग ऑन द सेकेंड लाइन. मीन्स एक्स कोऑर्डिनेट वी कैन से इट इज 2. ओके, सो ग्रीन फ्लैग, पोजिशन ऑफ ग्रीन फ्लैग आई एम गोइंग टू राइट हियर. एक्स कोऑर्डिनेट विल बी 2 एंड शी रन्स 1/4 ऑफ द डिस्टेंस ए डी. ओके, सो वाई कोऑर्डिनेट विल बी वॉट? 1/4 ऑफ ए डी, दैट मीन्स 1/4 of 100 विच विल बी 25, राइट? सो वाई कोऑर्डिनेट फॉर ग्रीन फ्लैग विल बी 25. So this is 25. Okay, so at 25, 2, 25, she will post his green flag, 2, 25. Now Preet runs 1/5 distance AD on the eighth line. On the eighth line, that means x coordinate for, and she is posting red flag. So red flag position we can write here. Eighth line means x-axis, x-coordinate will be 8, and she runs 1/5 of AD. 1/5 of AD, but we know AD length is 100, that means 20. Okay, so 20th, at the 20th flower pot, she posted her red flag. Okay, so 8, 20 is the position of red flag. Now we will see what our questions have been asked. Find the question number 1 is find the position of green flag. Already we have found this one, and 2, 25 is the answer, which is in option A. So option A is correct. Question number 2 is find the position of red flag. Already we have counted this, and 8, 20 was the answer, right? So C option is correct. Now question is, third question is, what is the distance between both the flag? So we know green flag is 2, 25 and 8, 20 red flag. Okay, that means distance between G and R. Okay, so can be given by distance formula. What we can write, x2 minus x1 whole square, then 20 minus 25 whole square. So we will get here 6 square minus 5 square. This will be 36 plus 25. So this will give 61. So root 61 is the answer, which is in option B. So B option is correct option. Next question is, fourth one. If Rashmi has to post a blue flag exactly halfway between the line segment joining the two flag, where should she post her flag? See, now we know position of green flag is 2, 25 and position of red flag is 8, 20. Okay, she has to, Rashmi has to post a blue flag exactly halfway between the line segment. So if we join GR, so where Rashmi will post her flag, blue flag, midway between GR. Midway means at the midpoint of the GR, isn't it? So we can use midpoint formula to find this one. Let this point be B. Okay, so what is midpoint formula? X1 plus x2 by 2, y1 plus y2 by 2. So this is x1, this is x2. So we will write 2 plus 8 by 2 and 25 plus 20 by 2. So this will be 10 by 2, 45 by 2. So answer will be 5, and next one answer will come in decimal. So but see here, 5 with 5 as a x coordinate, only one option is there. So without calculating also, since it is MCQ, we have to save our time also. Without calculating also, you can go with the first option, and you can verify it will be 22.5 only. Okay, so A option is correct option. Question number 5 is, if Joy has to post a flag at 1/4 distance from green flag in the line segment joining the green and red flag, then where should he post his flag? Now see, G is 2,25 and R is 8,20. Okay, this is GR. So 1/4 distance from green flag, so somewhere here, right? That means if we divide GR into 4 equal parts, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay, so here she this Joy has to post his flag, isn't it? So can we write this as 1:3 ratio, and we can find this point by using section formula. Okay, formula, suppose this point is P point. Okay, we have section formula for P, that is M x2 plus M x1 by M plus N, and M y2 plus N y1 by M plus N. So here this is M, right? So 1 into 8 means 8, then 3 into 2, 6, divide by 1 plus 3. Similarly, 1 into 20 plus 3 into 25, divide by 3 plus 1, okay, so 14 by 4, then 95 by 4. So if you cancel these 2 2s are 4 2 7s are, so answer will be 3.5, right? So 3.5 is in only one option, which is A option, correct? So no need to find this, but if you find, we'll get 24 as the answer.